Akasa headed toward the window with me in his arms. Ace, if I don't respond to you, it is because I'm getting caught up in the moment of what seems to be a bedding scene. I don't. The music stopped and he's carrying me to the window. I don't know what's going on. The window was by the bed, Ace. The bed is creaking. Oh, something's creaking. The bed is creaking! Alrighty. Okay, there's moans here. He tossed me onto... I can't read this. Okay. I always can't read these out loud. I need a deep breath. He tossed me onto my bed and my lips were suddenly sealed tightly. Let me go. I can't believe you. You're the worst. Get off me. Don't touch me. I don't read the voiced out stuff, but he's like, I want to touch you. Stop. I don't know. I haven't met him yet. I don't know what to do anymore. I want to be with you, but the sun. I need to fulfill an important role, and please don't touch me anymore. Don't look at me like that. I'm scared. I don't know what I'll do if I fall even deeper in love. You'll have my body and soul completely, and I won't be able to leave. Okay, hold on. Do you have to ask? I don't have a soulmate. Dude, this guy has game. If that's what you say, let's check. Let's check. Oh my god. Huh? Oh. He gently nibbled. Sorry, I don't do the shouts. He gently nibbled my ear and I cried out involuntarily. No, stop. I couldn't breathe as he kissed me deeply. I tasted something sweet in his lips and my legs trembled with embarrassment. You guys hear the panting, right? Like the short of breathness and the gasps and stuff that he's doing. It's very funny. As soon as our lips came apart, he pulled down my dress. Oh, he pulled down your dress? I'm not lying. I don't like you. I hate you. Stop lying, you don't like. You're so rude and horrible. I promise not to make you my husband. But I still want you. I want your love. I want you to know everything about me. Akasa gave such a gentle smile that I couldn't take my eyes off him. Okay, I was like, we're not gonna go into it? Okay. Okay, I was not expecting this. I didn't realize they'd actually be naked. Oh, she's wrong. I feel like I'm streaming something I'm not supposed to be streaming. I couldn't think straight in all my embarrassment. I didn't want to think about what would happen in the future. Pixel, Rihanna, I feel like I'm streaming something very dirty I'm not supposed to. Did you hear his moans? I'm playing a dating sim. It's rated M for mature, okay? I am over 17. Hide the text? Oh. It's not a nipple, okay? It's her bra. It's her bra. I know what you're pointing at. It's her bra. And his nipples aren't showing either, because guys in these games don't have nipples for some reason. Let me continue while I'm still... The minute you see butt or nips, not easy. But the moaning, do you... Can you imagine, Matt? Okay? Oh, what's his name in the anime? Hi, Justin. Sorry. Why are all of you coming in at this time? This is so embarrassing. Hi, Murphy. Murphy, you too. This is too naughty. Pixel, to be fair, I've been here. Explain yourself. I can't explain myself. It just happened to be... I'm not judging. I'm just going to continue reading. Looks natural to me. Belle moaning. Right? I didn't want to think about what would happen in the future. I could hardly believe what was happening now.
I see you guys. Jen? Helen?
Akasa's tongue slid along my bare skin. I love you too. I gently stroked his red hair. I love you more than anyone. I love you. His vibrant red eyes glimmered as if they were pools of blood, but they didn't scare me at all. All I wanted was more. give me more of your color. And how else is he gonna give you more of his color?
Pixel?
I want you to cover me in red so Lady Amaterasu won't ever take my body. I want more of you. He kissed me again and I held him close, as tightly as I could. Please, fill. I can't. Please fill me in with your color.